issues. We thought we were going to have probably playing back here tonight, but he's got jet lag. It's kind of bad. We still like to do the business. Yeah?
Yeah.
This song was written by one of my also, we call them idols anymore. Well, they were mean, nasty people to begin with. And this is written by Sonny Boy the Second, Weiss Miller number two. This all seems very romantic like this, but at one point this was where it was at. So Rice Miller wrote this. He was Sonny Boy number two. He stole the title from Sonny Boy number one. Junior Wells also did this song. What? Like I said, these people were not romantic in any way. They had to survive physically by sticking knives at each other, things like that. They never got paid.
I'm home with you.